the project of the pavilion from the next year expressed the feeling from my last visit to the park. I tried to enter in relation with the park and the position of the pavilion facing the skyline of Melbourne, an observation of the nature of the park and an enclosed space for activities. I saw how the people use the pavilion in a very natural way and all the days, not only the weekend. And people arrive there, sit inside, happen thing the children use for actions. And I saw another time a woman with a guitar playing in the middle. People arrive there and sit and listen in a very natural. All that suggests me the new project, something that permit to contain activities, but at the same time open to the garden and open to the view. I decide to make the pavilion with the same material for the roof and the walls, and they blend to make the legs, and all in the same materials. And the material is transparent, but also with this brisolet that protect from the sun. My pavilion, you are going to observe the rain, you are going to listen the noise of the water and a raining day. You are going to see the change of the light, because it's through the brisolets, you are going to see the shadow moving during the day, and each moment the pavilion is going to be different, because it's very sensitive of the change of the nature.